I am Inti, and I'm Philip, and we are reading the Courage Test. And today, Philip's question was, why did Lewis bring 120 gallons of whiskey? why can't they just bring water?
I know.
So like Lewis from Lewis and Clark or whatever,
yeah,
brought 100. And 120 gallons of whiskey. And that's our question. And then they should have just brought water instead.
Yeah, isn't water less expensive?
Yeah, it's so much less expensive than just whiskey, I guess. And how would they fit that on their little boat? They probably have like a little canoe.
How
do
they get that?
Right?
They just bought like 10 jugs.
So that's like
jugs hold like 20 gallons each.
That's basically
so like six of them. Six jugs.
There's a lady that lived longer than you.
So that's basically
six jugs you can hold on a boat.
That's basically.